The state government has offered an apology to the family of an intellectually disabled girl forced to leave a Sydney ferry. The young girl was distraught that her father wasn't allowed on because of overcrowding.
Amelia Davey is severely intellectually disabled and needs the help of both parents whenever she leaves home. But the family is thinking twice about travelling by ferry again after being separated last month during a rush to board a Parramatta-bound river cat at Circular Quay.
It looked like quite a dangerous situation with many people pushing in front, pushing and shoving.
While mother and daughter managed to board, Amelia's father was left behind in the crush.
And the captain said, "No, you're not going on." I explained the situation. He said, "I don't care who you are, you're not getting on this boat."
Amelia was upset and crying. The family had no option but to disembark and take the train. The family's angry they were given no help to get their disabled daughter aboard, and when they complained, they were told Sydney Ferries didn't have a policy to assist disabled people.
"This is unacceptable. The family had planned this trip for a long time, and the way they're treated should not be part of the way Sydney Ferries operates."
I obviously apologise to the family unreservedly. It's unacceptable what happened. Sydney Ferry staff are trained annually on how to meet the needs of people with disabilities, and I've asked for a full explanation from Sydney Ferries.
The Davey family is hoping that leads to more assistance for disabled people. John Hill, 10 News.